Good morning and Jai Hind class. This is our next class of NBCB. In this class, we are going to read about the word meaning and word for sentences. As you all know that in our previous classes, we are having our new words. We are writing new words. Okay. And after that new word, in your NBCB literature copy, you have to write all this word meaning. Okay. You have to write all this word meaning after the new words. So let's start with this word meaning. Number one is drought. T-R-A-U-G-H-T, drought. Drought means long period of time when there is no rain. Okay, long period of time when there is no rain. Number two, debt. D-E-B-T, debt. Debt means money that you have borrowed. Money that you have borrowed. Number three, out of breath. Out of breath means breathing with difficulty. Breathing with difficulty. Number four, my lord. My lord, a phrase you use to address a judge. In a court student, we sometimes say to a judge as a my lord. Okay, so that is a word, a phrase. As we know, we call it like a phrase. We usually call a judge as a my lord. Now, you have to do, you have to write all these four word meanings in your literature copy after the new words. And next one is word for sentences. That means you have to make sentences from these words. You have to make sentences from this word. There are five words which I have given to you from your syllabus. So you have to make sentences from this word. Number one is refuse. Refuse matlab mana karna. Number two, doesn't, you know. Number 12 in number. Number three, promise. When we make promises ya kuch bhi vada karna. Number four, waited. I waited and waited. मतलब काफी लंबे समय से हम लोग वेट कर रहे थे. Number five, planted. Planted मतलब हम लोग कोई चीज हम लोगों ने बोया या कोई seed plant किया. Okay, so these are the five words which you have to make sentences in your NBCB literature copy, and you have to do this word for sentences after the word meaning. After the word meaning, you have to do this word for sentences is the next page. So after this work, in our next class, we are going to do the question answers. Okay, so your homework is word for sentences. Okay, students, take care and bye.